This example says that a satellite of mass 2 into 10 to power 3 kilogram is to be shifted from an orbit of radius 2 RE to another orbit of radius 3 RE under ideal conditions, and we are required to calculate the minimum energy required for this. It is also given that RE is the radius of Earth. In this situation, we can easily find out the initial energy of satellite, as we just need to find out the difference in satellite energies, that is the amount of energy required to change its orbital radius from 2R to 3RE. So, initial energy when it was in the orbit radius 2RE, it can be directly given as E initial, that is minus of GMEM over twice of 2RE, as we know that total energy is minus GMEM by 2 twice the radius of the satellite orbit. So, this can be given as minus GMEM over 4RE, that is the initial energy of satellite. And if we find out final energy of satellite after change in orbit radius to 3R from 2RE, this can be given as minus GMEM over twice of 3RE. This can be written as minus GMEM over 6RE. And we can find out the energy required to change orbit of satellite. This can be written as delta E, which is EF minus EI, the amount of excess energy which is required. If we use the values, this can be written as GMEM over RE. And we are having the numerical parameters left 1 by 4 minus 1 by 6. On simplifying, we will be getting GMEM over 12 RE. And as we know that gravity on Earth's surface, GS, we can write as GME over RE square. So, in this situation, GME over RE can be written as GSRE. So, the result can be written as 1 by 12 MGSRE. And if we substitute the values here, it is 1 by 12 multiplied by the mass of satellite. We are already given with the 2 into 10 to power 3 kilogram. The value of acceleration due to gravity in this situation we can take as 10, and the radius of Earth we can write as 6.4 into 10 to power 6. And if we just simplify this expression, finally we are getting is 1.066 into 10 to power 10 joules. That is the answer to this problem.